has passed. Everything is peaceful on the floating islands. Everyone is celebrating the breeding stability. Everyone but me. I can't forget that I was very hard on the burglar dragon. Where is he now? I'm afraid I treated the poor thing too harshly. Oh, my dear Kenny. Now I understand why he did it. Behind every single act, there is a reason. When he was little, Kenny was a very friendly dragon, always surrounded by other dragons. The other dragons thought it was pretty cool that he could get things no one else could reach with his ghostly hands. Baby dragons do not know the values between reaching and sneaking, right? So they all just had fun, and I was happy seeing them. But as time passed, his friends were growing and became more interested in breeding and battling than playing with Kenny. Because in fact, poor Kenny could not breed nor battle. Feeling lonely and forgotten, sadness and rage were spreading in his heart. He was alone, but not forever. He planned a solution to bring his friends back. The only problem was that it could make things worse. But if that allowed him to keep his friends close, it was worth it. And you already know the rest of the story, Dragon Master. But where is he? Is he all right? I need to find him. I asked all around, dragon after dragon, and I found him. He was hidden at the top of the burglar tower, too ashamed to go out. Come on, Kenny. It's time to come home. I think you've learned your lesson. Come back to Dragon City with me.
Everyone hates me. I made a big mistake. Who's going to love me now?
He replied. No one remembers anymore. It was only an accident. I'm sure everyone will be happy to see you. The burglar dragon kept thinking about that, not convinced by my words.
If that's true, prove it to me,
Kenny said. It is your turn, Dragon Master. He needs you. Go into the burglar tower, find him, and free him from his sins. By the way, the burglar dragon found something in a tower before going back to Dragon City. A golden seed. What is this? It seems something special. It wants to bloom, flourish, but it can't. By the way, do you remember the golden seed that Kenny found in the tower? Well, Kenny, with the help of other dragons, found a place to plant it within Dragon City, and the special seed started to bloom. I'm afraid, Dragon Master, that something big is coming to Dragon City.
Yeah.